Hey, Wolfman Jeff coming to you with Mitch. How you doing today?
Good.
Hey, it's been a very busy week. I hear there's been some new news about the stadium. What's going on?
Yeah, we finally have our official naming rights sponsor, the CHI Memorial Stadium right here.
Oh, fantastic.
I'll just give you this.
Awesome. I do this just for scarves. So, CHI Memorial, this is a major sponsor. Now, you guys have partnered with them in the past. They were one of your sponsors last year as well, right?
Yeah, so it was just important to us to partner with not only a big business and organization, but one that's also so prominent and kind of embedded in the Chattanooga community, and kind of that perfect mix there with CHI, and we have similar goals and visions for the growth of the community as well, so it's going to be, the partnership goes well beyond just the name.
Well, fantastic. So we look forward to seeing this grow. A lot of exciting stuff happening with the Red Wolves. You guys have had a pretty thorough preseason, a lot of friendlies. I got a chance to catch some of them. Really excited with some of your new players, especially you added a lot of pace, a lot of strength, a lot of youth. What's your take on the new players this year?
Yes, we've got a lot of young guys for sure. A quicker style of play, which is a lot of fun to watch. And you know, it's a long season, so it's growing into that playing style, and you know, kind of having that patience to ultimately have everything kind of click. But I'm super excited to see what goes down.
This is going to be great. Hey, great second season for Red Wolves. Excited. There's going to be a lot more coming on this channel. This has been Wolfman Jeff coming at you.